Good evening, everybody. Hello, welcome back to Vlogmas, the last weekly Vlogmas. I'm sorry I'm coming on. I literally look like a secretary, don't I, Shane? From about here up. Oh, are we getting going? The saga of the fire continues. We ran out of sticks and it just wasn't great. But I am currently making dinner Monday evening and just making chicken pesto pasta for the three of us. That is dinner done, bath time done, bedtime done. So it's 7:40 and I am actually just
fire.
Okay. I'm just about to head out to my mommy and daddy's and I'm gonna go for a bath because I don't know if I've ever mentioned, but we don't have a bath here. And if you know me, you know I love a good bath, but as you'll have just heard, Shane is forcing me to show you his fire. So everybody, I'll send you Shane's PayPal and you can, you know, send him the tips for this. Great fire.
Good, to be fair.
So proud of you, Shane.
Right? Because we're not proud of him.
That's because I'm shadow lighting fires. So the fact that he successfully lit.
Where the hell did that go? Up a chimney.
The fact that I successfully lit one was why I was so excited about it. I'm gonna go and scrub my tan off. Because really needs it. Please tell me that I'm not the clothes. James has coal everywhere. He's a wee header. We sat down in the bath tonight, folks. We sat down. Now, oh my god, look at the window sill. He like slipped. He didn't hurt himself. He just slipped and fell. And then he kind of looked at us both and was like, I'm sitting, what do I do? Because he hasn't sat in the bath in weeks. And then he was absolutely fine. So he just kind of stayed on his bum and it was great. I need to go out, get this bath, and then come back in here and probably edit last week's vlog while Shane watches Peaky Blinders. I would really, really like to watch a Christmas film, but I don't think that's going to happen because Shane is currently obsessed with Peaky Blinders. Bit of an issue. I cannot find my SD card reader for my laptop, so had it out in my mummy and daddy's on Friday. But I haven't seen it after that. And it's Monday. And I literally have no idea where it's at. Could be in my car, but I think I'd have seen it if it was in my car. Maybe I wouldn't because my car's a mess. But I don't know where it's at. So I have not been able to edit last week's vlog. If this is up, you'll know that I found it. And if you saw last week's vlog, you'll know that I found it. But God, I hope I do, because I just don't want to have to buy another one when it's such a, it's got one purpose. You know, it's a very one-dimensional thing. It's literally for putting my SD card in to edit YouTube videos. And I just don't have to buy another one. But I am taking my book, my water, actually I need to go fill my water, up to bed, and I'm gonna go to sleep because it's 10 o'clock and I'm tired. Whoa, that bit of hair. Oh well. Morning everybody, it's Tuesday, last day of work for Christmas. You excited? Say hiya. We are just about to head out to my mommy and daddy's and I am gonna go to work.
Bye bye.
See you later. Where are you going?
Mama.
James. Good morning, everybody. Welcome to Wednesday. It is actually not a good morning because it's like 9 o'clock. I was going to be at the gym at 6:30. set two alarms on my watch as I usually do. Jim was at 6:30 this morning, so I was thinking, well, I'm getting a bit of a lie-in. Uh-oh. What? Bubble. Where'd the bubble go? It just went. Just go. So I set my alarm for 5:45 and 5:50, and I don't remember turning either of them off. Or if they went off, like, I don't know, but I can only assume they went off, because they usually do. I am so annoyed, because I'm only going to get... only going to get one gym session in this week, and I only got one in last week.
Mama.
Do you want me to open it? Open? What do you say? Ta-ta who? Ta-ta.
Yeah.
Ta-ta. There you go. So James stayed out in my mum and daddy last night because my gym session was at 6:30. So he wasn't gonna be able to be here because she would have had to be away before. Ta-ta. You're done? Okay. So we stayed out in mum and daddy's and I literally woke at 6:30 and just went, oh, for fuck's sake. I was so annoyed. So annoyed. But it is what it is. And it meant I got up this morning and washed my hair, had a nice shower, put a load of clothes up, put a wash on. Like, I got a good wee bit done instead of going to the gym, but I'm still so pissed off. So I'm only gonna get once because I'm working tonight, Thursday and Friday night, because the run up to Christmas is just mad. Whereas the order has just arrived, been waiting on it since 8:00, 10:30. This lot was between 8 and 10. Here we are. Always makes friends with the drivers. Come on back in. James, it's cold, Pip. That's cheese, can you not do that? Bye, thank you. Happy Christmas. Aye, wee minute, darling.
We had a few substitutes, which is annoying as frig. One of them was Dobble. Look at my hair. One of them was Dobble that I ordered for us all to play, and they sent me Uno. I don't even know what Uno is. I've never played it, and I have no desire to. Nige. Where's Nige? What's Nige say?
Meow.
Meow. I'm actually going to go to Lidl today to get actual groceries rather than just like stuff for Christmas.
You help me bring something in? Oh, good boy. Bring him into the kitchen. Bring him into the kitchen. Good boy, you're so helpful.
So I actually ordered, well, I ordered reindeer crumpets. They were obviously just in the shape of reindeers. They weren't made out of reindeer. But they didn't have any, so I got 18 crumpets, but they all go out of date on Christmas Eve. So that's fantastic. Okay, so, Star. Got some Ferrero Rocher to have in the house. Actually, this is like Raffaello as well in it, which my sister absolutely loves. Then we just got some party food because we're having a night in our house over Christmas. So we got a bottle of Prosecco. It was on offer for a tenner. Got some 12 chicken nugget Christmas trees. Fun. Go through the actual food. Some mac and cheese bites. As this party food is all unbelievably priced, like so good. 10 butter chicken mini naans. These are the Asda extra special range. They were probably a wee bit more expensive, but they're probably nicer. Then I got a chicken platter. So it has southern fried chicken bites, garlic and herb chicken bites, breaded chicken goujons and hot and spicy chicken goujons. So that'll just be the type of thing that I'll just chuck in the oven or the air fryer. Are you taking your temperature? very good. I'll just chuck those in and happy days. Halloumi popcorn bites. They're definitely just for me. Breaded garlic mushrooms because yum. Some tempura king prawns. I got quite a bit actually. Honey and black garlic chicken skewers. They sound nice. GMs. Then some mini or cheesy mini pizzas. So that is all the food. On the Prosecco. Then James is obsessed with Ritz crackers at the minute, so I got some crackers for him. Got two packs of these. It was actually meant to be like Milky Bar buttons, but they sent these, but I can just chuck these in people's bags for Christmas. Thai Sweet Chili Sensations, Chili Heat Wave Doritos, Cool Original Doritos, some Brie, some Wensley Deal and Cranberry, some Cheddar and Balsamic Onion. Had ordered other cheese, but they were out of stock. Salted Peanut. Salt and pepper crackers. These are gorgeous. And then just Jacob's crackers. And that is us. No, I got some mild salsa as well. So that is all the groceries. Also, I forgot to mention that I have still not found my, like SD card adapter thing. So I did have to order like a memory pen, so I didn't get as good a version. The one I had was the Apple version, and I have no idea where it's at, and it probably was a fortune, I can't remember. But I'm so annoyed, like I'm so pissed off. So I still, it is Wednesday and I still haven't got last week's weekly vlog edited and uploaded. I'm hoping that it arrives today and I can maybe get some of it edited during James's nap, because I'm working tonight, so I'm not gonna get too much done tonight, but I need to put all this frozen stuff away. And I might have a crumpet. Love a crumpet. Actually, I will have a crumpet and James will have a crumpet.
Did it scare you?
I actually forgot, we were just getting ready to leave. I'm just getting ready to get him dressed because I have returns to do at the post office. So we're just gonna take a wee walk down and then we'll come back up and get a crumpet at that stage, because it'll be like probably 12 o'clock by the time. It's 20 to 11 now, might be about half 11 by the time we're back up and getting our crumpets. So James will be ready for food at that stage, like before he goes down for his nap. It is now nearly 3 o'clock. James slept for almost 2 hours, didn't he? 2 hours. Now we're going to get the car washed and then to do a wee bit of shopping, get some last minute presents, and also get some groceries, because we like have nothing in the house. Like, I mean, it's really bad. We don't even have bread. Well, we do have bread, but it was out of date yesterday. It's not blue molded, but like, it's out of date yesterday, so. Say hiya. Okay, now we're just gonna eat our snacks. Good morning, everybody. Welcome to Thursday. James is just sitting up here like a lord with his Bobo. And it's crumpet and it's grapes. Very random breakfast this morning, but listen, it's fine. That TV is very loud. I'll vlog in a minute. Are you helping, Mommy?
Mommy.
Thank you.
Uh oh.
Who do you want to see?
Burgers.
And?
Mama.
And who else?
Mama.
Matthew and?
Mama.
Who else? Who else? Who else?
Mama.
Just Matthew?
No.
And at?
Coda.
That's what he's saying. He's going to say Coda. Oh my goodness, everybody. What a day it has been. It's like 3 o'clock, 5 to 3. James is in bed. He fell asleep in the car. So he was asleep for about half an hour, but he's still absolutely shattered. So I was just kind of skimming over what has been going on today. So I had an eyebrow appointment at 10:30, which I'm sure you can tell. They're looking a bit crazy, but I've no tan, no makeup on, none, so it doesn't surprise me that it looks a wee bit crazy. But then we had to go straight to Cookstown, and James had his first appointment with his private physio. So I mentioned last week that I was getting my nails done because my appointment was meant to be Thursday, but I couldn't go anymore, and I would kind of fill you in why. So whenever we went to James's hospital appointment in Glasgow last week, and we got like pretty bad news, we just decided that we were going to up our game, basically. So we made contact with the private physio. Absolutely delighted to get in before Christmas. Didn't think we would, but we did. My eyebrows are really itchy. Got in before Christmas, which was a miracle, to be honest. So that was the first appointment today, and it was absolutely unbelievable. Like, she doesn't think he's as tight as the hospital are saying. But I think I mentioned that James was absolutely shattered last Monday because of the Sunday we had had, and then we had to get him up early, and then he had only slept for half an hour, and it's a lot anyway. You know, I was tired, like I was wrecked, never mind an 18-month-old. So last Monday wasn't good, it absolutely was not, but I don't think it was as bad as it was made out to be, and as bad as I initially thought it was. But today was brilliant. James was so good. We learnt so much. Mummy came with me. Shane was at work, so Mummy came with me because Mummy looks after him Monday and Tuesday, so like when I'm at work, and it's invaluable, like her being there, like seeing everything. So she came with me, and we have toys to buy him. And not like toys, but like toys to help him. So yes, it was absolutely brilliant. But I'm now sitting down to have a cup of tea. Oh, then we had to go and get some groceries, and James was already absolutely shattered. So yeah, he slept half an hour on the way home from Cookstown. We had to stop at my sister's and give her a parcel that I think arrived to your house or something. I don't know, Mummy handed it to her. Then I had to go out to my mummy and daddy's house because I had to leave my mummy in Marvell because she was getting her hair done. I had to go out to mummy and daddy's house and leave off their groceries. And my daddy had been in my house earlier because there was something wrong with Trip. Like, blew or something happened, the electrics in the kitchen. And a spark was coming to see it, but obviously I wasn't here. So I had to give my daddy my house keys. He came in, so he was leaving the house keys on the hall table for me in their house. Dickhead here forgot them. So I was in the house, literally at the front door, got my keys and was like, oh, for fuck. I was so annoyed. So I had to drive back out to mommy and daddy's, get my house keys and come back in. And James is still awake. Go to sleep. I really would need to start editing last week's vlog. I might actually go get my laptop and even just import the footage, and we'll be one step ahead. And I suppose I can do that really while I'm drinking tea, but so much housework needs done. But it'll get done at some stage. I'm not sure when, but it'll get done. Vocal prep for tonight's gig. remember I said in my last weekly vlog that I smashed my one of these? I did, and if you've been watching me for a while, you'll know this is tiny compared to the one I had. But I ordered this and it said it wouldn't be here to the 18th of January. It arrived yesterday, so I'm buzzing. Although I actually got one off somebody to borrow, which was so nice, but I never actually even ended up using it. So also look at my browser. Oh god, I have literally just finished editing Vlogmas week 3 and it is currently uploading, so hopefully that'll be up tonight. It'll be up, but I might not have the I'll make the thumbnail and push it live as soon as I come home from my gig. I'm working 6:30 to 8:30 tonight, so I'll be home for like 9:30, so it's pretty good. And then I have the gym at 6 tomorrow morning. Hopefully I don't sleep in this time. Good evening, everybody. And when I say good evening, it is 9:53 and I am about to wrap some more Christmas presents. So we have a few to wrap. I say we, I mean I. Sheila's away to bed. But I was working tonight and I thought, I'm not like buzzing, but I'm still, you know, a wee bit of a, like, I still have energy. Going to the gym at 6 o'clock in the morning. So like 10:30, I'm done, I'm going to bed. But I'm going to stick on the first episode of Emily in Paris. Buzzing on my bed, can you see the presents? So yeah, ran out of my wrapping paper, as you'll know if you watched my last vlog. So I just got this like random, it's probably going to be terrible quality, but listen, it's only going to be ripped open anyway, doesn't matter. This is my dinner packet of lips. There's also some like candy cane sweets out there that I might quite get, possibly. I'm also re-uploading last week's vlog because there was a copyright claim. Well, what? Copyright claim, even though it's non-copyright music. I actually saw Melissa Riddell talking about that too, and it has to be the most fucking annoying thing. It'd be like, copyright free vlog music, and then you download it and you put it in your video, and then it's like a copyright claim. It's like, thought it was non-copyright. Convenient. I literally have run out. I need like a square more of wrapping paper. It's literally just for that one present. There's no point in me buying another roll of wrapping paper for one present, like, is there? So it's just gonna have to go unwrapped. Morning, everybody. It's Friday. It's the last day of this vlog, actually. Oh my god. Is it? It's tomorrow Christmas Eve. Holy shit, that is. Oh my god. I'm on my way to the gym. About like 5:42. But I'm delighted that I actually woke up this morning. I set 3 alarms. Woke up at 5:02. And like smirked because I was like, I'm making the gym today because I've already woke up and I only woke up my third alarm. Oh my god, look at the colour of me. That is not normal. But anyway, home from the gym, obviously, and I have just put a load of water into the tumbler. So as soon as that is done, I am going to fold that. James is still asleep. I think I'm gonna try to get showered. Oh, he's kind of moving now. It is 25 past 7, so, oh, he's awake. He's awake. Oh, he's fully awake. I really needed to have quite a productive morning here, but my mum and daddy were doing their like final Christmas food shop this morning at like 8 o'clock, and mummy just rang me and was like, is James dressed? Because we'll go for breakfast. And I was like, yep, no bother. So they arrived there and I literally said to them, I was like, can yous actually go and I don't go with yous, so that I can get more stuff done in the house? And she was like, yeah, absolutely. My daddy was like, oh, if we have to. He's joking. He would actually spend all day, every day with James if he could. It's so cute. But I'm folding these clothes so badly. Yes, so James is now away with my mummy and daddy. And mummy said, sure, just you come out and get him whenever you're ready then, or he can nap in our house and all this. So I am going to get lots done and it makes me excited. So first thing is these clothes, and then the next thing after that is to go for a shower and get my tan on, because then at least when that's done it can still be marinating, or it can be marinating while I am doing more stuff in the house. So that is what we're going to do. I'm not washing my hair in the shower because really, well, it probably does need wash, but it's not like terrible. So I am just going to hold it out and then I will wash it probably on Christmas morning, actually, just so that I can do my like blow dry so that it's sitting all nice. And I have moved our clothes horse upstairs because this is probably the last load of washing that I'm going to do before Christmas. Where's James' stuff there? So I've just moved it up so that it's out of the way. It's kind of just standing in our landing at the minute. So I will need to move it into my dressing room. But I would also like to get some of my dressing room tidied today. The sitting room isn't too bad and we can do that pretty quickly because it's really just like there's clothes that I folded this morning in there, and then it's like James's toys and stuff, but that stuff can all be done like as we go. But my dressing room cannot. I also haven't tried on my Christmas outfit yet that I showed weeks ago, and also an outfit for Boxing Night, so I need to do that when I get out of the shower too. Quite a lot to do, and then I'm working tonight. But Shane was meant to be working from home today and was like buzzing to be working from home, like that was him finished in the office for Christmas. He forgot his tablet in work, so he had to go into work this morning. So I think he's probably gonna be on like a half day, so he'll be home around 1 o'clock anyway. But how annoying. He was so cross with himself last night. He was like, I forgot my tablet. God love him. Okay, so I am showered, I am tanned, and now I'm gonna get started in James's room. This room is a bit of a mess, but it's so superficial. You know, there's not, this won't take me too long, really, is what I'm saying. So I have 10 minutes left of my teeth whitening, stuck that in as well. Just cause you know, you need white teeth for Santa. obviously. I've actually just opened James's window for the first time, I don't know how long, because it's been so cold and we've been here, but I also am aware that there needs to be some sort of fresh air in this room. Definitely. So I have a lot of clothes to put away. It's pretty much just clothes needs to put away. In the new year, I am going to go through his drawers and stuff because there's going to be so much that is too small because he grows like this. So quick. Okay, so that is about as much as I'm gonna get done in James's room. I have clothes out for Christmas Day. This pair of jeans out, actually, they don't need to be out. They can go away. I have sorted his books and his bookshelf because he just tears them all out. Shane and James are staying at Shane's mummy's again tonight. Cut my hair, oh my god. So what I've got is pajamas, dressing gown, and an outfit ready, and then I have another wee outfit ready for him for tomorrow for Christmas Eve. We're also like visiting family and whatever, so I've got this wee shirt, so cute. My mummy actually got him this, it's from Dunn's, but isn't it just adorable? Isn't that so cute? So he's gonna wear that tomorrow with his jeans and his wee shoes. And then this is the clothes for tomorrow, and then this is Christmas Day. Although there is another wee t-shirt that is currently downstairs that I need to bring up. I am now sat down at the kitchen table, ready to write our Christmas cards. I haven't written any. I'll actually show you them because I won't ever have shown this picture. I suppose I get, obviously this is only James' second Christmas, so I suppose it is get, because last year we did it and this year we did it. We got Christmas pictures taken by, captured by Kerry Lee, and got one on our Christmas card for this year. Isn't that gorgeous? I love it. Look at his wee face. Look at him. James, not Shane. So I've just made myself a cup of tea. I have a list on my phone because I have the pure fear. Oh my god. Sorry, my cousin just sent me a picture from my sister got married this day 2 years ago, which if you're around since then, oh Jesus, you know the handling we had. What was I saying? I have a list on my phone because the fear of forgetting somebody is real. And I hope we have enough cards. Pretty happy with how the house is looking now. I got downstairs hoovered and mopped, and I also got upstairs hoovered. The only floor up here that isn't carpet is the bathroom, so I'll do that. I have the mop upstairs, but I will do that later. I'm very out of breath. My heart is actually 190. Whew. But I got done in the house. It smells lovely and clean, lovely and fresh. I'm actually going to get a Christmas candle. I have to do a few, oh, I haven't done my advent calendar. Have to do a few messages, like I just have to get like gift bag, alcohol for people. So like, just, you know, those last minute wee things. So today's the 23rd. I don't think I did this yesterday. I didn't. Two chocolates. Woohoo. James also didn't do his advent calendar this morning, so he'll be excited when he comes back in and he's got that to do. I've missed another one. 12th and 19th. What? So we just have this bad boy to do tomorrow. Okay, I'm going to go down the town, do my few things, and then head out to my mum and daddy's and get Jimbo.
What are you drinking? You drinking daddy's water? Hello? Hiya.
Tan is developing. I'm getting darker, which is great. I'm actually gonna shower it off tonight and do another wee half layer whenever I come in. So I'm working tonight 8 to 10. It is, like, I'm not leaving for another probably hour and a half. So I've got a good time here with James. James and Shane are going over to his mummy's. I think I already mentioned that. So can spend a good time with him. He was having the time of his life out in my mummy and daddy's. And then my cousins came over and my uncle, and he was like performing to the highest degree. Like, it was hilarious. But yeah, like I said, I'm gonna sit and have a cup of tea and a wee bit of chill time before I have to go and start getting ready. And then I am also working tomorrow morning. So I'm going to, I got most of this vlog edited actually earlier. So I'm going to do the rest of that whenever I get in tonight, whenever I'm lying in bed, and I'll get it saved and uploaded tonight, hopefully. Like I mentioned, Shane and James are staying in Shane's mummy's tonight. And they've just left there. It's 6:20. It feels so much later. Like, it literally feels about 9 o'clock. But I have decided that I'm actually just going to end this vlog here, because I will be able to get this footage and whatever footage I haven't edited, I'll be able to get that done before I need to go. I'm currently sitting at 26 minutes, so this appears to be a longer vlog than the last couple, which is funny because it's less days. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed and you're ready for the Christmas Eve vlog, the Christmas Day vlog. Christmas Eve vlog will be up probably in around Christmas Day, Boxing Day, somewhere in around there. And then the Christmas Day vlog, God knows when that'll be up. But I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a big thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and hopefully I'll see you in my next one. Bye. And this is actually the last video probably you're going to see before Christmas Day, so Merry Christmas.